Scariest person I ever met? Nino. Period. No doubt about it. The one thing that I really respected about Nino is Nino would never tell you to go do this piece of work. He'd always come with you. You know, he was no punk. I mean, and a capo, they don't even need to be there. I mean, they're so far away from it. You know, I mean, that's their thing. You know, they could put 200 shooters on the street. Nino, when shit had to go down, he'd come with you.